Oh, some of you all know this one. Good God. Up to my house, girl, you 18. I'm gonna give you just a little bit more. I like your shoes. Did he say shoes? Do you like my honey? What are you out there? I like your shoes. Do you like my? Here comes the band. Talking jive, baby. Oh, they never get your attention. They think they're on Saturday Night Live. Baby, they never get to mention that I like your shoes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you like my guy? Mama said up a little bit of funk. I like your shoes, yeah, yeah. Tennis shoes, Birkenstocks. Oh, don't those sandal things. That's looking good. You know what I mean. But I like those shoes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you like my guy? Mama said to get up a little funk. I like those shoes. Yeah, yeah. Do you like mine? Oh, Bones, play that guitar, baby. That have never seen Chris Daniels and the Kings before, let me explain what this song is about. See, when you travel around the world, you see the same thing every place you go. After 4 or 5 tequilas, women are much smarter than men. Brothers, beware! Brothers, beware! Every one of the women in this room and in this, out there in TV land can figure out what a man looks like without his clothes on in 2 seconds flat, put everything back on. Man doesn't even know he's been checked out. Brothers, beware! When a man sees a beautiful woman, he gets a look on his face like a dog. You don't believe me? Fellas, let me hear you howl! Yeah. So that's why we wrote this song. Brothers, next time you see a beautiful woman, you start checking out the groceries, make sure you look her in the eyes. Because she'll be laughing at your butt every single time. You don't believe me? Look at these women laughing. And in that embarrassing moment, we encourage you to do what men have done for millions of centuries. Lie. It's a good thing. You might as well stick with it. You look her right in the eyes. You say, honey, excuse me, but I like your shoes. She knows what you were looking at. Oh, do you like my? the Bergenstock, say the mama.